You know, I'm starting to think this was a bad idea. You know, now Commissioner Rigo gave us the day off and everything to go on this double date and give Perry an opportunity to take a rest, but I don't know, I just got some bad feelings about this.
You're nervous because you're married, aren't you?
No, that's not it at all. It's just that my buddy set me up with this model, and I think I got a chance to score with this girl tonight. And I don't want your boyfriend here making me look stupid. That's all.
Dean, this is not about you tonight. This is about Perry and giving him a break. My God, I don't want his head hit again, you know? And I think he's finally starting to get better.
Dean? Hi.
Hi, you must be Sherry.
Yes.
Very nice to meet you.
Good to see you.
Sherry, this is Terry.
Hi.
Very nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Sherry, this is Perry.
Hi, Perry.
Here.
You smell like a Viking. You're welcome.
Oh, God.
It's gonna be some long night.